And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulging guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
Find that orb yet?
Rest until they are at rest.
Gunnhild. What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunnhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested Sather Knight.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Jump!
I think we can burn those vines from here.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
The souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding scene.
Ah! Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Ready. To you, to your garden.
The Aimbrier.
My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its peak treasures. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the turtles. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Huh. Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there? Life returns to the garden. Good.
Learn anything?
I await the day when my garden grows again.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Poison somewhere. It's finished. Let's return to Astrid.
The land, it's alive again. I can feel it.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try. Look, the door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. Those vines have grown through the window. Maybe we could get closer from the other side. Those vines. They're growing from that bridge. Break that chain and it'll lower the counterweight.
Brother said. The Ace had burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted. He tied him up and...
Hold that thought.
I think he's about to get violent.
Find you! Get
behind you, look out!
Behind you,
brother! It's explosive! Be careful!
Is piety.
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freyja, the great healer.
I am here. We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Mire, and Palm. We should find some. What did you find?
As you asked. Anokin Song. Stay alert.
That no can steal your friends, brother!
Brother! Get up, brother!
Nook and Song, be wary.
Nothing good can come of this
door.
Find you! Incoming!
I could recall the face of every one of my people, but sometimes I wonder if God lived too long.
I once felt the same.
Good. I need only one more ingredient for the cure.
And then what?
Then I fix things.
What's it say, brother?
Could be useful. Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
Anne?
Let us return to the Spirit. Collected the plans.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return, even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes. Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Freya being burned by the Aesir mob.
Well, obviously he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freya certainly wasn't the same after that. At least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor. The son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
2! It was 2!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthur!
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it? We'll just pick this up later.
This crest belonged to Odin. A peace offering from my people. And a waste of good work. Break the chain from here as well, no? The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Watch out!
Glad to see that still works. Looks like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Sure appreciate you finding my orb, though, since I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Am I good or what? won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Wait, feels like there was something else.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Oh!